You believed him. He taught you to worship a blonde, blue-eyed Jesus with white skin, and you believed him. He taught you that black was a curse, and you believed that. Did you ever look up the word black in a dictionary?
For what?
Did you ever study anything that wasn't part of some con?
What the hell for, man?
Come with me.
Black, destitute of light, devoid of color, enveloped in darkness, hence utterly dismal or gloomy, as the future looked black.
Pretty good with them words, ain't you?
Soiled with dirt, foul, sullen, hostile, forbidding, as a black day. Foully or outrageously wicked, as black cruelty, indicating disgrace, dishonor, or culpability. And there's others. Black male, black bald, black guard.
Yeah, well, there's something all right.
Let's look up white. Here. Read.
White. Of the color of pure snow. Reflecting all the rays of the spectrum. The opposite of black. Free from spot or blemish. Innocent. Pure. Huh. Ain't this something? Without evil intent. Harmless. Honest. Square dealing and honorable. Wait a minute. But this was written by white folks though, right? I mean, this white folks book?
It sure ain't no black man's book.
So what we reading this one for?
Because the truth is lying there. If you read behind the words. You got to take everything the white man says and use it against him.
Yeah? All right, well, I mean, you know, there's a whole lot of words in here.
Here, let's start at the beginning. We'll look them up, write them down, and find out what they mean. Here, page one. The first word, aardvark.
Aardvark, earth pig, African ant-eating mammal. Abacus, Chinese calculating instrument. Abaddon, the place of the lost in Sheol, the bottomless pit.
If you take one step toward Allah, he will take two steps toward you.